We wanted to talk to you about different scenarios related to COVID-19 and what you should do in these situations. First, what you should do if you're identified as a close contact or if you think you've been exposed to COVID-19. A close contact for COVID-19 is defined as someone who has been within 6 feet of an infected person for at least 15 minutes, starting either 48 hours before the infected person's symptoms started, or if they do not have symptoms, starting 48 hours before the infected person's positive test was taken. If you do not have symptoms of COVID-19, but you've been identified as a close contact, or you suspect that you've been exposed to the virus, you should plan to quarantine for 14 days after your last exposure. This means you should stay home and avoid all contact with other people, including those who live with you. Ideally, you will have your own private bedroom and bathroom that you do not share with others. Do not come to campus for a test or for any other reason. If you live in on-campus housing, you have the option to quarantine at home at your permanent residence, or you can temporarily move into on-campus quarantine housing. While you're quarantining, you should check your temperature daily and monitor your health for other symptoms of COVID-19. Keep in mind that if you get a COVID-19 test before your 14-day quarantine is complete and the result is negative, that does not mean you should end your quarantine early. The 14-day quarantine is important because people who have been exposed to COVID-19 can become infectious at any point up to 14 days after exposure. What should you do if you feel sick and are experiencing symptoms of COVID-19? Again, do not come to campus for a test. If you're experiencing any symptoms of COVID-19, including but not limited to fever, cough, shortness of breath, fatigue, and new loss of taste or smell, you should make an appointment for medical screening via the IU Health Virtual Visits app as soon as possible. You can also enroll in IU Health Virtual Visits on your computer. Stay home and avoid contact with others before your screening appointment. During your appointment, an IU Health medical professional will ask you about your symptoms and refer you to COVID-19 testing if needed. What should you do if you test positive for COVID-19? If you test positive for COVID-19, you should isolate for at least 10 days from the time of your positive test. This means you should stay home and avoid all contact with other people, including those who live with you. Ideally, you will have your own private bedroom and bathroom that you do not share with others. If you live in on-campus housing, you have the option to isolate at home at your permanent residence, or you can temporarily move into on-campus isolation housing. You should also make a list of all your close contacts, the people with whom you've been within 6 feet of for at least 15 minutes starting 48 hours before your symptoms started, or, if you do not have symptoms, starting 48 hours before your positive test to share with IU contact tracers. The amount of time you'll need to isolate depends on whether you have symptoms and for how long they last. For people with mild or moderate symptoms of COVID-19, isolation can generally be discontinued if it's been at least 10 days since your symptoms started and you have not had a fever for at least 24 hours without the use of fever-reducing medications, along with the resolution of your symptoms. If you develop severe symptoms of COVID-19, such as trouble breathing, persistent pain or pressure in the chest, new confusion, the inability to wake or stay awake, or bluish lips or face, seek emergency medical care immediately. If you never develop symptoms, you can generally discontinue isolation 10 days after your positive test. Remember, the best way to protect yourself from COVID-19 is to wear a face mask, keep at least 6 feet away from others, and avoid large gatherings.